Hi, this is Abram with Laptop and Tom's Guide, and today I'm going to show you how to save a lot of time by creating custom keyboard shortcuts to launch your favorite apps in Windows 10. So, the problem is, it takes a while to roll over to the Start menu and find your favorite app over here, and you can see it took me about 4 seconds just to get to this Twitter tile. Wow, that's an eternity, especially in quantum terms. How do we do this faster? I'll tell you how. So, we're going to go over here and we're going to type run, and we're going to open the run dialog box. Then we're going to type in explorer shell colon apps folder, and we're going to hit OK. This is going to bring up a folder with all of the apps in the Start menu in it. And I'm going to go down to the Twitter one, and I'm going to right click it, and I'm going to select create shortcut. I'm going to say yes, put it on my desktop. Now I'm going to right click that, and I'm going to select properties. Then I have to select the keyboard shortcut, which has to be control alt something. Let's make it T for Twitter. I just hit the T key, hit OK. Then next time I hit control alt T on my keyboard, I'm cooking with gas. So that's how you do it.